I am currently cleaning my controller. That is my super expensive controller. Because for some reason, somehow, one of the nubs gets sticky. This is, even though it's not one of those fancy controllers, my controller, and really expensive. This is the collector's edition of Super Smash Bros. Pro Controller, and it got gosh darn sticky. Yes, I'm moping over something stupid. It's probably me playing with some chips or something. But, Mom, I'm gonna just continue cleaning a little bit of the computer, just cause I am a clean freak. What would people think if they found out I'm a clean freak? What would people do if they found out it's true? I don't really care if they find out I'm a clean freak. I wonder if anyone knows that song. What people do if they found out it's true? You're here. Who are you? I get this number. I'm Atlas IV, and I'm gonna throw away this wipe. Okay, so we're back. Oh, that was not jump. I'd best remember that was not jump. Okay, so last time on Ore, we cleaned the water, as you can clearly see. And ironically, that's not even like that's not a joke. Literally, we cleaned water. That was all we did. Okay, no death-defying stunts, no nothing. Just we cleaned the water. Next up, we're gonna go to a bunch of ruins and I think clean plants. Maybe. Either way, we're gonna murder some things up to that point, probably to get some stuff. But I gotta figure out what I'm doing first. Anyway, how am I going here? Also, I die a lot in this game. What's my actual kill count? Let's not talk about my kill count. Okay. Or my loss of life count. My death count. Let's just continue on. To be clear, I don't have my ears in right now. I'm into my headphones. So, do be aware I don't hear anything right now. Not that that particular matters to you. Like, I'm sure you don't care. But, like, that is something that technically is the case. What's this? A slow and painful death. I know about those. I should have known. Come on. Come on, baby. Hey, I just met you. Ow, oh, you stinking pile of scum and tar. If only I was smarter. Oh, I tend to make the same mistake twice. Okay. Yes. I'm so dead. Or at least that's what I would have been if I wasn't so stinking smoots. Okay, so oddly enough, I think the porcupines have been transformed into slimes. I don't know why I would suspect that. Well, thankfully I got full everything other than health. Here we go. Thread the needle. There you go. You gotta be kidding me. Thank you. I never knew I was such a land animal. Couldn't even see it because it's behind a stinking stick. I'm dead now. You've got to be kidding me. Maybe don't make every single action underneath the same button. There we go. Die. A slow and painful death, you stinking quark smeller of a pain in my stinking... I found a hole! It's where I belonged. There we go. A nice, calm experience. What kind of stinking monster are you? How could you make that mistake? Rah! Okay. I get what I'm supposed to do. Forgot that I could do that. That probably could have saved me some time. Why did I go down here? You'll never find me here. Causing all those wiggles. Finally, some power-ups. Illo was the soul of Illo was the strongest of all of the spirits, the most powerful ever seen. Now here he rests into an astral tree. You have learned Stomp. To use this ability, press B to leap into the air, then press down to dive down with a powerful stomp towards the ground. Here we go. Okay. I thought that was how I was supposed to solve it at that point. The thing is that I didn't know that those bosses were basically gonna end up like Goombas. But actively speaking, just got far enough ahead. Awesome. Okay, now I can afford the next upgrade shtick. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to waste that like an idiot and go ahead and hit that. Air dash. This is the one that increases your opportunities, gets you triple jump, and air dash, elongivity, charge flame efficiency, and all that stuff. Meanwhile, I'm getting spirit efficiency and all that crap. Actually, I think I need to pause real quick and do trash. Give me a second. I've realized I unfortunately have forgotten to change the word. Let me do that real quick. Also, Tugboat's here now. Tugboat is being very cute and needy. But trash got taken out. I'm recording on my trash day because I'm a trash person. Mwahahaha. Munch. Kin. That's definitely how you spell that. A munchkin. I probably misspelled that. I don't care. Munchkin! Okay, Rinrin is up and ready for snuggles, unfortunately. Oh, wait, no, I can tell that. Give me a moment, I'm gonna pause. I don't think... Okay. So, hopefully I figured out how to transfer that over. Or make a transition. Either way, Rinrin is now in her spot. She will not be moving for a grand while. So I'm going to be probably playing a little bit worse, even, than I was playing before, which was not exactly optimal thingamabobs. Either way, I can probably get the power cell from there and from there. I'm gonna do that real quick. Not without damaging myself, though. Apparently that's not enough. Okay, so go over here. Go down here. Of course, let's do that. I'll explain how I didn't get it before. Rinrin's done. Ah, okay. Rinrin is done with being this split attention thing. She needs all the attention and such forth. She gets none. Rah. Okay, here's up. Okay. Good. Alright. Somehow I lost a bunch of health there, I don't know how. Just on the boundary line, possible. But also very impossible. Improbable. And difficult. And relieve yourself upon your adversary. Yugi boy. And... there you go. Worth it. But you murdered thousands. I said worth it. I didn't say morally worth it, I just said worth it. Game's like, it should be moral. It should be moral. What the crap? What the crap, Scoob? That's my kill. I almost had a nuke! Scoob! I almost had a nuke there! I think you're getting in my way!
Sorry, Raggy!
Do you know how difficult it is to get this much distance inside of a snake every game? There you go. Alright, Scoob! What are we doing here?
I don't know, Raggy!
Sorry, I saw someone do a Mythbusters impression. What was it? A Scooby-Doo impression. Like Scoob, you think if he said Scoob 1,000 times that he'd actively speaking figure out what series he's referencing, and he doesn't.
Rikes.
If only I hadn't have blown up my face. Some might call it a mistake, but I call it a celebration.
You found a life cell. This amber relic is in your way, and the active flavor text is useless.
Why am I bothering with such materials? Why can't I just let my living voice and hominy and some hummus? Oh, the good stinking drop of hummus. I'm gonna be stuck going up the hills the long ways. Of course. Couldn't just burn haze and never know that's part of this whole back and forth. I don't know what accent this is. I think it's just some random accent from some random place out in the middle of the world. Actually, no, it's just a horrible bit accent.
You want me to sit down and, like, use common sense? Well, too bad.
And here we go. Let's see. Skill tree. What do we got?
Spirit efficiency. Increase the spirit light gained from absorbed spirit light. Versus next one's... Regen, creating soul link restores one life cell. Don't really feel like that. There we go. Got some more upgrades.
If only they would help. Unfortunately, that takes skill.
That one's just me maneuverable. Me maneuverable. Bah. Me mismaneuvering. Bah.
It was me maneuverability, me dear. It's not there. That's why I died.
No. Perfect. Perfect deployment of skills and technologies. Deployment to find those problems that you are wishing for. Just do this. Awesome. Awesome. Pudding pie. What's with all these life cells? Come with me if you want to live.
I don't want to live. I want to live.
It makes no sense.
Still hunting the light. Blinded by hate. Batman.
Yeah, there's one of those things.
We have a boss to beat. We have a job to do, Mickey. Also, those things are quite potent. You're gonna have to use your best ninja powers. Oh, you.
Okay. So. Apparently, I'm just going to be getting to the ruins at this point, because... I'm just going to be honest here, I do not... Oh dear heavens. Oh! Heavens above. Okay. Okay. Oh, perfect. Oh, so I can actually speak and fight this thing. Perfect. Oh, perfect. More XP, freak. That thing could like aggro. And then I can get it to go up against the wall. Then it'll respawn. And I can do this forever. That is actually, this is a farming spot. So I can just sit down here. And just get infinite XP just by walking away just slightly and then walking back. I, I can't do this for an extended period of time. Is there a way to mark toggle player / objective map? And that is it. Okay. I might try and remember this place, but I don't know if I can.
I'm just gonna be blatant and honest, I don't think I can.
Okay. Not doing that right now. Oh.
Not me, you're not mine, was it?
Oh my goodness. That's not goodness. I always had that in my actively speaking did all the messages to add whispers and voices and open instead of my dick. Oh, I got an idea. It's a bad idea, but it's better than nothing. Okay, so what we got here? Perfect.
Sucker. And full on everything. This is a great grinding sport.
This is even better than the other one. All I have to do is walk a distance, come back. Aggro. He might be just a little bit. Boop. More health. Man, that's nice. And I just save right afterward. And that respawns him. Because I go enough distance. Again, I don't really have the time to do that. I kind of need to hurry. And I gotta be honest, I don't know where I went wrong. I guess that's not where I'm supposed to go. But then why do they put such a good grinding spot next? Okay, I'm just using the teleport system. Isn't there a teleport system? Yes. And away I go! Where I go, nobody knows!
If rocks are all that is in the way, you are not going to succeed.
Oh, that's nice. But is that the way? Yeah, I think that's the way. Okay, now that I've found my way, I've recorded for over 2 hours. There's a lot of gameplay to go through. I'm gonna go ahead and cut it off here. I know it's a bad place to cut off, and I basically got nothing done other than a bunch of grinding, but at the opposite end of it. Life mark marks life cells, shows up on the map. Increased strength of spirit flame. This would probably be wise if I'm gonna keep on grinding. I'm gonna go ahead and do that. I guess I saved. Okay, it's been saved. The game has saved itself. Okay, so with that in mind, why did that look like it was badly cut? Give me a second. Yeah, the bottom ring's been cut off.
Must have been cut off by a munchkin.
Okay. I think I can even, like, edit the transition. Either way. Like if you will. If you don't like, then proceed to don't like. Okay, I didn't really get much done this video. If you comment,
then you can comment a munchkin. Munchkin is there, so he's forced to comment.
It's definitely not to remember which video it is, which needs to be at the start, so I actively speaking notice which video it is, so that I don't mess that up. That definitely isn't it. I'm not insane. But when it comes down to it, Of course. I'm using random accent again. Look, I'm a mimic. What can I do about it? Either way, when it comes down to it... I'm using the accent from the pig in Shrek. I'm disappointed.
What do you mean, Shrek? We don't have a chance against Emperor Farquaad.
Either way.
Don't die, it's no fun!
Unless it's killing Farquaad, not as active as speaking worthy quaz.